Hey, it's Steve Bain, and right now we're going to address a internet viral video you may have seen over the last couple of days on a new way to eat a pineapple that we've never known before, but apparently is gonna just blow your mind. Well, the internet said that a pineapple can actually, rather than cutting into rings and cutting it in half, you could just break off pieces from these little squares around the pineapple and eat it like that, which does seem so much quicker. But we just tried it out ourselves. We cut the top of the pineapple, and right off the bat, these berries do not break off. I don't know where that concept came from. They do not break off at all. This is one solid rind. Now, we figured, well, maybe they cut it first. So we actually kind of started cutting in like the hexagonal shape. And eventually, if you do that, you can rip off a small chunk, which is fantastic, because then you can kind of go, very good. But you'll notice you leave the center of the pineapple all in there. You're missing half of it. You don't get close to the rind, so you're losing the other half of it there. And then unless you keep cutting, you can't go any further. So really, if you want to get these little small bite-sized chunks, you have to cut each individual hexagon out, and then you're going to have to dig and use a spoon to get to the middle anyways. So, best way to eat a pineapple? Not like this. Cut it into rings, shave it, whatever you have to do. Pineapple's delicious, but don't try this out. It doesn't work. Good though.
107.7 Today FM.